Are cooling towers radioactive? No, they aren't even in the nuclear part of the plant. Their one purpose is to cool the main condenser, and they can exist in any plant that uses a steam cycle. They existed before nuclear. Coal plants have them, some nuclear plants have them, some don't.